Hello viewers, in my previous tutorial I created a adhesion button and a model form named with course form. This is the adhesion button and it's also a model form course lecture. Today I will show conditionally how I set dynamic action that whenever I have data on my course form, then the adhesion button is enabled. If I click on the fresh create button, then in my course form there is no data and the adhesion button is disabled. So let's start the tutorial. Please subscribe my channel to get more videos. If I click now, then I can see the adhesion button is enabled. If I click in the press create button, then I can see also the adhesion button is enabled. First, go to the adhesion button properties, advanced. Here I will give a static ID, adhesion. And custom attribute is disabled. Now I will copy this static ID. Click on the dynamic action icon. Here I will create a dynamic action on the event of page load. When the page load, here I will set a condition, server side condition. When the page load, if item is not null, that P7 ID, that means the course ID. Here I can't see any course. If I click here, I can see the course. This course ID is not null, then execute JavaScript code. Document dot here I will give the static ID. Dot disabled. Equal to false. This code will be affected the elements of my button, adhesion button. If my course ID P7 underscore ID is not null, then do the true action and it will affect it on my button adhesion. Save and run. Now check, if I click on this, here I can see the course form data and my adhesion button also enable. If I click on the fresh create button, there is no course form data, there is no enable my adhesion button. Thank you friends, please subscribe my channel to get more videos.